crews battled a fire at a Charleston apartment this evening. Firefighters responded around 8:30 p.m. to the 800 block of Indiana Avenue. When they arrived, parts of the structure were fully engulfed. Dispatchers tell us people were inside when the fire started, but thankfully everyone got out safely. Crews were still on scene investigating not too long ago.